There will never be anybody else like him in this world. He was somebody that was completely outgoing. Once you meet him, you'll never forget him. He was an amazing Marine. In eighth grade in school, I was the new student and he was the cool kid. On July 2nd is supposed to be our 2-year anniversary. His smile, the way he was, the person he was, there wasn't one thing that I didn't love about him. We would always have a date night every week, go to the movies, go out to eat. It was kind of hard with the Marine Corps, you know, it'd keep up most of the schedule and I always had school. But the weekends is what we would keep to ourselves. And that was our time together. The community and everybody was able to put this plaque together and have it up. I will definitely be visiting it.
What are you going to miss the most?
Seeing him every day.